Never heat food in the microwave in a plastic container. I don't care if it says microwavable. Fact, spend your money on cheap containers that are not microwavable, because you never want to heat up food in a microwave. This is what happens. I got these things here. See this? They're all roughened up because I heated food up in these containers in the microwave. And especially the worst is tomato-based foods. They really eat into this plastic. So if you want to heat up food, you've got it in. You can use these containers to put the food in the refrigerator. But when now you want to heat the food up in the refrigerator, take it out of this and put it in a ceramic bowl and find a cover for it so it doesn't explode when you're heating it up. But take it out of here cold from the refrigerator and put it in a ceramic bowl. This is what your containers will look like if you don't heat food up in them. They'll always be clean. So save yourself the money and the trouble of buying microwavable containers, because you never want to heat food up in them, because this is what they're going to end up looking like. All scratchy inside.